Hey guys, my name is Chaos of Ross and welcome back to Layers of Fear. Now, the last episode we were I did picture to us that we added more paint, apparently. And I don't like it one bit. But in the last episode I was also screaming like a little girl and like a little baby. So I'm sorry if I screamed. Hold up. I'm sorry. I don't want to start off the episode by a creepy woman right in my face, but okay. Okay. Silent. Wait. Oh my god. I'm gonna close this door. And I'm gonna close that door. Cause fuck that. Oh. Is that dad, me, daddy? And that's mummy having a heartbroken? Oh, I'm sorry. Oh great, more art pictures, more moldable doors. Great. Can I go? No? Okay. Oh. What? The radius? Selfish. And what's this door then? Whoa. Okay. Oh god, don't do this now, please. I'm running. Fuck that. Nope. Are you... why? Why is something creepy? Why? I don't like getting creepness. Is it the teddy bear? It has a birthday hat. Oh, I'm definite. What the fuck was that? Was that a rat or a spider? Because I don't like spiders. They creep me out. Anytime I see one, I quickly get the BB gun, the air rifle gun, and shoot the bastard. Oh god, okay. Just take it nice and slow. Nice and slow. Creepiness is starting again. Creepy boy. Okay. What the? No.
Sweet Jesus! Did you just buy half of the department store? Honey, you don't even know yet if it's gonna be a boy or a girl.
Okay. I do not like that. Oh great, the house has changed again. I've heard there's going to be mobile endings, and to tell you the truth, I'm not why we play this to try and get the good end. I've always determined to get good endings at every game. Okay. Nope. We are not going there. Oh no. If you want me to play checkers? I can't remember playing them. Oh! I found a checker. Um, I don't like this one bit. I know. Oh, fuck. I'm just scared myself about a fucking wall. Why? 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 I am not going in there yet. No. Not today. Not today. Not today. No. Taking it behind our backs. Why? Why are you doing this? Why? Why are you doing this to me, game? Why? I am not going in that room. Especially in... Oh, come on! Oh, well, you're going... Are you... Right. Can I crouch? No. Is there no way in crouching? Oh, what the hell? Alright. Oh, I can't go back. Okay. So, there is something I need to grab in. Stupid pencils and crayons. Oh! Creepy doll! I hate dolls! I hate dolls! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Oh great, more of them. Hopefully they don't come back to life. Please. I would love that. Okay, there's a nice little painted candle. Or house, I don't really know anymore. I'm going to cry. I feel like I'm going to have a heart attack. Okay, can't go through the curtains. Okay, why the hell that's pitch black? Can I... Thank you. Don't you wake up. Don't you dare wake up. I swear... To God, if you wake up, I'm going to cry. And I will cry, because I hate terrifying. I have a very bad fear of dolls. I remembered my ex had got her ex, my ex had, well, my ex didn't have dolls. Okay, so... We just get this to the point. There was no chair or no doll there. And I was going to say was my ex... My ex's mother... She... Had dolls up being wrapped up. And I remembered I was scared. To turn around, I had white shivers up my back. And, nope. Oh, fuck. Oh! Where the fuck are you came from? Oh god, oh god, don't jump up my face, don't jump up my face, don't jump up my face, don't jump up my face. Please, 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 please. Oh, oh, oh god! Oh god, I can't. Oh. No, no, no. What? Oh, fucking! Get me the fuck out of here! Oh god, there's no wall. Please. No more! No more! No more! I've fucking had enough! Shit! Not enough. Oh, what the hell? Oh, oh, no. No. I feel shivers. Kitty, what's wrong, kid? What's wrong? What's wrong? I'm coming. What? You know what? I'm gonna go this way, cause. What the fuck? No! Don't do. Oh, come on! Don't you fucking dare. I am watching you. I'm gonna keep an eye on you, you ugly, creepy thing. Oh, for fuck. What? Are you hypnotized by that thing? Good job, kid. What was that? I swear to God, if there's any of them, if any mannequins are in this game, I am not fucking playing this game anymore. No more mannequins. Don't bring me mannequins. Don't you fucking dare bring. What? Nah. Why am I stupid enough to fall for. Kitty? No! No, don't shoot me in the ear! What the fuck? Okay, rainbow colored. I can't see. Where am I? Where am I? Oh, I'm back at the room. Okay. This is fucked up. I don't know what I'm looking at. Open. Nah. I don't care anymore. I'm done with this game. I'm done with the creepiness. I'm done. Whatever you fight, whatever it's whispering in that and from a controller, they can go and suck a dick. Nah.
I had the most beautiful dream last night. Did you? Dreamt he came to me, embraced me, loved me, as he once did. But we both know that while I dreamed my silly little dream, it was you he really lusted for.
Who? Did this guy had a fail? I would not want to fucking go in that door. Fuck that. Fuck that. My heart can't take it. Well, I'm thinking you show me the arrow, but I'm going the opposite because I'm not taking any more bullshit. Why it has to be the kids' room? Why? Why? What's that? What is that? Did I find a twisty thing? It's nice and peaceful. I can give it that much. Okay, I'm not gonna fuck with that. Mm-mm. Nah. This is peaceful. Nah, nah. Ah. Just gonna take it all in. You know, it's just happy, creepy things. You know, it's just. Oh, hey, you came out as well, Jack of Box. Everyone's coming out to play. Yay. Oh. Freaking creepy. Oh, God. What the fuck? What's going on? Oh no! 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 I can't move! Oh god, there's something shaking in the... What the... The freaking dog is bunking! Wait, mommy, me and mommy and daddy. And daughter, sorry. Daddy went berserk because mommy went to a wheelchair. Daddy went, something went evil. Oh. Hush, little baby, the night is as a star. Oh, fuck. The stars fade above you when the room goes dark. Oh, no. Oh, no! Get the fuck away from me! No! Mama used to come and tuck you in. I don't. No! No! Leave me alone, you creepy dog bitch! And she's nowhere to be seen. Oh god, I, yeah, she's definitely nowhere to be seen. Oh, hi! God damn it! I'm done? Can I move? Oh, thank god. Ooh, ooh.
This was a special brush. That's like a horsehair brush, but different. At that point, I hesitated. Will this really work? Fuck it. I was already halfway through, and besides, it's not like I can just put it all back and forget the whole thing.
That's a bit of... that's a part of a hair. Part of a girl's hair, isn't it? Oh, wait. Nothing's there now. Nothing's gonna come and get me now. What the fuck?! I don't want him. fucking close this door. Close this door and never come back ever again. Oh, my peaceful place. No. 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 Dunk that. Dunk this, whatever this garbage you're gonna do. Oh no. Well, okay. Okay. Oh, that's not disturbing. Yeah, that's not creepy at all. Oh, it's a lovely... That's a lovely painting that my character's doing. I have no life, actually. Is this guy, does this main character has no life or something? Or what? I'm scared of figuring shit out right now. You know what? I'm just gonna... gone. Yeah, I can see why. Whew. Okay. Now we're down to the last freaking two. You know what? Let's just go balls deep. Let's just go balls deep in this. Oh, fuck. You're gonna go in circles, are you? Yep. Okay. Don't, please don't fuck with me. Don't fuck with me, please. Why are you doing this to me? Why are you doing this to me? Please. Just let me in, mum. Just let me go. Let me go. Oh, what? Oh, fuck. Okay, there's a door here. A magical door just came out of nowhere. How lovely. Oh shit. There's no key. Why is it dark? Oh, fuck. Delirious, easy to forget, drunk, getting it right this time, going with circle. Oh! Oh, fucking. Less memories. Oh, fuck. Okay. Oh, wait. Can I go in here? I can actually. Something's popping up like crazy. What is this bullshit? Okay, I can't go through there. So basically, there's something I need to get wrong. Please. Oh, fuck! Wait, hold on. Can I leave? I don't. Oh, fuck. Oh, fucking rats! Oh. I don't like this game anymore. Why are you torturing me? What does the player do to you, huh? The player doesn't do anything. He just likes to play games. Oh, great, mouse traps. Please tell me there's a key here. No? Okay. So it looks like it wants me to go back to face that thing. Okay. Don't know what that did, but oh wait, I'm dumb because there's a freaking key here. Oh great. Why are you doing this? Why? Fuck! Where are you showing me? Why are you doing this to me, rat? You're just a little furman. You're just a little furball. Oh, fucking... No, I'm not having this. Go away. No, this game is fucking... Why can I not... Okay, I can't go back. Okay. Is there a key here? No. I thought I saw something real quick. Just take it easy, boss. Just take it easy, Chaos. You can do it. You can do it. You can do it. Just take it calm and collectively. And you can't get through. It's okay. This game loves screwing the fuck out of you. What? I don't know where I'm going. Fuck! Well, where... You know what the bad thing is? I can't sprint. So this is bad. This is super bad for me. Where is the fucking key? Oh, I hate puzzles. Where's the key? Where is the... I don't know where the key is. I don't know. I don't even know. I don't even know if I went... I don't think I was supposed to come this way. Because... Can you just put one leg over, like, you know, just do interacting, just put one leg over and put the other leg in? Oh my god, where is this bastard key? Where's this key? Where is the key? Where is the key? I don't know where is the key. Come and give me the key. I bet money that fucking where it has it. Does it have it on the walls? Does it have it everywhere? It does. I don't even wait. I have no freaking clue. I'm looking around and I can't find it. I don't know if I'm being stupid right now and I can't find it. God damn it! Right. I don't know. Is it on the floor? Wait, I don't know. Where is the key? Where is the stupid... Oh my god, is my game broken? Wait, is it not letting me pass or pass through? Oh, I've been dumb. I think I'm being dumb right now. Because... I don't see it. It's not highlighting or anything, I can't... find what I was supposed to look for. I don't even know. But, you know what? I'm going to leave the episode here. Because my brain is fried. Because as I keep thinking about the stupid dolls and it freaks me out. And, I'm all out of time. I'm done. I'll pick this up tomorrow. I'll pick this up tomorrow and I'll try and I'll probably look to a guide to see. Where is the stupid key? Once I got the key, I'll start with Corin, because I don't know where I am in this house, and I'm done. I am done. So I will pick it up tomorrow, and we'll see how far. So again, thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed me having almost having a heart attack and scared out of my worst fear of all, of dolls. Check out the rest of the videos I've done so far. Leave a comment, leave a like, subscribe, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye guys.